And with only 5 days remaining before a potential government shutdown, Senator Jean Shaheen spent the morning in Meredith highlighting the implications for New Hampshire's tourism industry. Senator Shaheen spoke about the expiration of the Land and Water Conservation Fund, which is set to expire September 30th. She says the fast approaching deadline poses a serious threat to Granite State tourism during the very important fall foliage season.
That's provided a foundation for so many projects in New Hampshire and across this country to help people get out and enjoy the outdoors, to preserve what's so special about the state and our country, and it expires.
Well, the senator says if the government does shut down, it creates a lot of uncertainty about what happens with business and tourism, and says that simply can't happen again this year.